What led me to Concordia Seminary? I would say discerning what God was doing in my life, just seeing the things that God was working and talking to mentors, pastors, my own pastor about what God was doing and what I felt He was calling me to do. And talking to them and hearing of their positive experience of this place and how they were discerning God's call and how they were shaped by their training here at Concordia Seminary.